a Time Master engine lathe with 23-inch swing by 120-inch centers. It's a Model S2316, serial number 3320. We're going to run it for you. Machine has inchometric threading capability. Right now we're running in a lower RPM of 24. It goes up from 24 up to 1,000. You have 16 speeds. Machine has an accurate digital readout as well, inch and metric. It's a different speed. You have a natural gap. You see in the front that the cowl stock weighs. Don't go all the way to the front of the chuck, and you can get a larger swing of 32, but you can move the carriage up to the front. It's doing the cross feed. You can see it on the digital readout as well. Let it go for a second, okay? And now he's doing longitudinal feed. All right. He's engaged the lead screw. That's the half nut, and we're threading. Okay. Also, you can reverse the spindle. Okay. And he's reversed the spindle. All right. Tailstock. Tailstock's number 5 Morse taper. And it moves 12 inches. You have a weight cover over most of the bed, except in the front by the chuck. And the wheels are in nice shape. Hey, thank you for watching our video.